Now you know how I feel. Nice ball, Jackson.
Yeah. shot goes wide to the left. Goal kick the call.
Nice job, Andreas. It's a handball outside box is what they call it. Red card called on the Geneseo keep. Number zero, Jacob Stubb. He handballed right outside the box.
Was coming into the match.
Textual handball. You got, if he's got a clear path to the goal and you use your hand to knock it out outside box, it's a red card. Yeah. An intentional handball. It goes straight to red. Wow. The goalie came out and he was outside the box and handballed. And so he got red carded out. Yeah. Yeah.
Outside the box. Maple Leafs. options coming into the match. Number 11, number 18, Charlie Sedan. Checking in for the Maple Leafs, number 11, Jay Furry. And number 30, Jonathan Friedhoff. Corner of the call. Setting the corner, number 11, Fred Callender. Geneseo substitution into the match for the Maple Leafs. Number 33, Van Hernandez. Thank you. wide to the left. Geneseo goal kick.
Especially with this strong wind.
Number 18, Chase Sanders, and number 22, Alex Snyder.
Thank you.
Johnny Copili. And number 20, Johan Marquez. And checking in for Geneseo, number 23, Noah Gisteroff. Bro.
Nice shot, Andres.
Offsides the call on low wing. Geneseo sets the free kick. Geneseo sets up the direct kick outside the box. Coming into the match for Geneseo, number 8, Jack Palovi, number 22, Alex Snyder, and number 30, Jonathan Friedhoff.
Thank you.
1 minute. We've got less than 1 minute to play in the match. Bowling corner kick to call. Our junior varsity match with the final score, Bowling Maroons 3, the Geneseo Maple Leafs 0. Bowling with 5 shots on net in the second half for a game total of 14 shots on net. For the Maple Leafs, they had 0 shots on net.